4th of July, 2018. A giant mutant monster was sighted in Nintendo Park today. Islanders were scared out of their wits when the giant creature appeared. But they soon fell under the spell of its soft, fluffy mucus. One witness said, "I think I want it." We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more.
Show me the evidence.
Thanks for watching. For your e-news for July 4th, this is William Carter, signing off.